face in your face.
Hi, I'm Nagpet Rukena from Section BS1B. What is history or kasaysayan in Tagalog? What is history? History is the study of the past, especially the people, societies, events, and problems of the past as well as our attempts to understand them. Ang kasaysayan galing sa historia, nagmula naman sa wikang Grego. Ito ay scientifically na pag-aaral na nakaraan kung paano mo nakakapikto sa isang katatauhan ng kasalukuyan ng panahon. Ito ay isang katawagan pangkalahatan tumutukoy sa pangyayari, datos, informasyon mula sa malayo kahapon. Ito ay isang pag-aaral na scientifical na gumagamit ng mga proseso upang mag-imbestiga at magpapatunay sa mga historical accounts. What are the branches of history? Or ano ang mga sanay ng history? Number one branch of history, archaeology or archaeolohiya, anthropology or anthropologia, paleontology, geography or geografia. What are examples of history? Ito, number one, legend or alamat, riddles or bugtong, folktales or kwentong bayan, proverbs or salawikain, songs or awit. Why study history? Studying history is important because it allows us to understand our past, which is in turn allows us to understand our present. If we want to know how and why our world is the way it is today, we have to look history for answer. So, ang history nagbibigay sa atin ng kasagutan sa kasalukuyan. History repeats itself. But if we study the success and failures of the past, we may ideally be able to learn from our mistakes and avoid repeating them in the future. Because history teaches us that things can change, and history and past the same? Well, history was recorded of the past, whether it happened to be right or wrong, fair to unfair. And the past, the much larger events which weren't recorded and we don't have any evidence for it. So that's all. Thank you.